There's a hidden message in here. Try to see if you can figure it out.
Can't see me. What time is up? It's franchise. Signing up. Yeah, if you can't see me, your time is up.
It's not John Cena. Joel, how do you feel about WW3?
No, I was retired because I'm like,
it's about getting tired. I feel like WW3 is a good thing in terms of memes. I feel like it's the best. Like, honestly, lately, right?
But are you like scared?
No.
What if you get drafted?
How do I get drafted?
Do you know how to shoot a gun?
No, but I played multiple games before and apparently it translates perfectly, so you know what? I'm good.
What if you use like friendly fire?
Ah, then shit, mate. You know what? You can just respawn, right?
What if I call like a lightning strike?
A lightning strike? What game you be playing, bro? What you be playing?
Do you think WW3 is gonna be like Call of Duty or like Battle Royale?
It's gonna be like Halo.
Royale.
Why can't you just merge them both together?
No, it's gonna be like Halo, bro.
They're gonna be flying through with exo suits.
No, like honestly, I think it'll be like kind of like Fortnite. Can't say with the face. I think it'd be like there'd be a moment where you can't build. It's gonna be like questioning, be like, why can't I build? You know what I mean? It's gonna be like
build the relationship or like with
no, like
just build in general, like
how they gonna get meds?
Bro,
chopping down the trees.
Yeah, bro, you can do that. Bro, when the buildings collapse, bro, look at all the mats there, bro.
How do you feel about World War III?
The lighting.
Do you feel like males and females should have equal rights on both feet?
No, women should just go to the kitchen, you know? Do whatever they gotta do in the kitchen. A guy, they can go die in the field.
That's where I have a problem with. They talk about equality, but once things get tough, it goes completely different.
But y'all strong, right? Y'all don't need us. Y'all
don't
strong,
you guys
right?
Say you guys don't you're need the us. Man. You have the strength.
But you guys say the same thing. You guys say you're the woman and you're stronger than the man.
I don't know who said that, but I did.
I never said that. I admit that you guys have the strength. I mean, I can do everything else besides the strength.
So you
guys,
can't do that.
You don't need strength to shoot a gun?
Yes, you do, because I don't see it out.